Are you a professional negative thinker? Or do you have a case of victimitis? Stop wasting your powerful mind, because everything starts in your mind. Be mentally tough and make a commitment to give 100% of yourself. No more 50% to your life. No more 50% to your marriage, to your job, to your health, and to your children. Yeah, life is hard, but your current situation is not your final destination. Your best days are still ahead of you. So believe in yourself. The biggest fight you will ever have is in your mind. Don't hate yourself and let your mind be your enemy. You have to be the gatekeeper of your mind. Be intentional about flushing the negative things out so they don't consume you and beat you up. Negativity is contagious.